collection, which is very different because it's an extension of her work.
Yes.
And what I tried to do with it, you know, sort of to respect the theme of the collection of paintings, but to sort of make it into three-dimensional. You know, so it was the most interesting project I've worked with in so many years.
It is like we are going to continue. It's not of us like, well, it was nice to meet you, and it was a nice project. No, it's like we are going to do something more.
Well, we'll tell a different story, because I know she is working on something, but I was told that she's doing a new exhibition for a different part of the world, which would be very interesting, because it's sort of the oriental part of the Western world, which is Russia.
Yes.
So it should be quite exciting. I haven't seen anything, but I think it's going to be fabulous. Yeah.